Developing in DeKalb County, police are still investigating what caused a driver to lose control of a car and crash into an embankment with 9 people inside. We first told you about this crash yesterday morning. DeKalb police say the driver lost control near I-20 West on Wesley Chapel Road, then overturned and rolled down the embankment. One person died during the wreck, another has critical injuries, and others were treated for non-life-threatening injuries.